Let's have a look. 189. This one I missed one checkpoint. This one I missed two. So you can see it cost me about 10 whole seconds missing a single checkpoint because of all the having to accelerate and then get back to the speed that you would have been at. And then these ones I got two of the same run in a row. But yeah, this is insane. I'm gonna try one more time and see if I can get even better. But after that, it's just really making my heart race doing it, trying to get it faster. And it is absolutely smashing any records that I got with the Game Pass car, the Vision IE, just to let you guys know. This is the 2022 Lamborghini Huracan STO. Yeah, really nice acceleration and really good handling. You guys should probably buy it.